How to sex your baby chicken? That's the question we are glad to show you the answer to coming up in this video. Hi and welcome or welcome back to the Toxandria Homestead channel. Today we are going to try to determine the gender of all these little cuties here. Now, there are many ways to go about that, but in this series on how to sex your baby chicks, we are going to test and try out three different methods. The first one is the one that is going to be dealt with in this video, and that is determining the gender of the baby chicks by looking at their feathers. The second and third way will be covered in separate videos, so if you would like to follow up on that, make sure to hit that subscribe and bell button so you won't miss out on these upcoming videos. But back to this little crowd over here. These chicks are 3 days old, so the time is appropriate for determining whether we are dealing with boys or girls, as this method of looking at the feathers to determine the sex of the baby chicks is best performed between the 3rd and 7th day. We will make a follow-up video on this topic, showing you the change that the feathers on the wings go through between the 3rd and the 7th day, so you can witness those changes firsthand. Make sure to subscribe! But what is it that we have to look for in the feathers of their wings that makes it clear to us whether we are dealing with a hen or a rooster? To make things easy, I have tried to draw some feathered wings. Hopefully this will make it very clear to you. This first wing is the wing of a rooster. As you can see, all of the feathers have more or less the same length. Now, watch the difference when I pull up the drawing of the wing of a hen. You see? Some of the feathers are long, whilst others are a lot shorter. I'll put both of the drawings next to each other so you can have a clear view on this. But these are just drawings, so is it really that easy in real life with real baby chicks and real feathers to make a distinction between the roosters and the hens? Well, let's find out.